Kenny's like, it's not our fault, it's because of Kathleen Kennedy. But then Kathleen Kennedy says, like, fuck it, make it my name. And everyone in town is like, no, please, Kathleen Kennedy, stop ruining everything. But Kathleen Kennedy is all like, put another gay diverse woman in it, make it more fucking lame. And the Disney stock just keeps going down and down and down. And then Bob Iger is all like, no, what's going on with my stock?